would have thought that after 100 years of the combustion engine, we knew exactly what was going on.
The reality is, there's a lot of change going on at the moment, but then there always has been. We're more aware of it because of social media, the internet, faster news channels, etc. And there's a tendency, I think, for everybody to think, well, yeah, this is the green thing, this is the current fashion, we'll move on to something else. That's not the case. The big difference now than ever before is population growth. Population growth triggers everything else on the planet to do with how we live, our quality of life, our jobs, everything. And therefore, what is more important now than ever before is the environment that all those people live in, for food production, for water, for every aspect of human life. So it's here to stay. It's not a fashion, it's not a fad, it's not a trend. It's a fundamental part of how we will run the world and how we will live on the planet. And therefore, to be part of it now, commercially, to be part of it culturally, and for everybody to have a sense of understanding of it and maybe get involved in how they make their livelihood from it is absolutely vital, because we'll all be playing a part on it, in it, directly or indirectly, in the future. So why not start now?
Good and clever things being done with alternative technologies.